so fragile. When you know yourself well, somewhere down the sweet line. When I do things for me, cause I don't wanna be a therapy, I wanna be free. So, ooh, gotta go and grab a spoon now. Ooh, make a life for myself. Ooh, I don't know what I'ma do now. Ooh, but I don't need your help. Get out of my way.
Hey y'all, welcome back, or welcome if you're new. So I've got a jam-packed video for you guys today with everything from cleaning motivation to organization motivation to new items. I mean, it's in this video, if you can name it. I'm just about gonna bet on it. Anyway, I've got a bunch of new things I'm going to show you guys, and we're going to get some cleaning done. I'm starting out in my bedroom on this day, and this video is over several days. I did have to take a whole 24-hour or a little bit more break from filming because my husband had to go out of town again for work, so we had to again have him in Frankfurt very early in the morning. So we ended up staying overnight at Homes to Suites Hilton Hotel in Frankfurt, which was amazing, by the way. The boys had so much fun, but I wasn't able to film, so I had to skip that day. But we are going to be getting so much done in this video, so I hope you guys are ready, and I hope you need the motivation. Let's get started. I am using the European cloth or e-cloth from Grove Collaborative and the Mrs. Meyer's multi-surface cleaner in the peony scent. This is from the Hope in Bloom set that I got from Grove Collaborative. The last video, I think, was the Grove haul. But I will be sure to link this below for you guys.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, love's in the air and I don't. time. Just want the mood to be right. Keeping it low in the night, yeah. So long since I get a glimpse of a light. It's blurring out my eyes. I wish you'd open up a window. I can't see clear. I know how to window, to window. Cause it's just my habit. I can't describe it.
So I've got Dominic in here with me while I'm doing these voiceovers, so you're going to hear him. Anyway, when we first came in here to the bedroom, you guys, I'm sure, noticed the new dresser. Yes, I finally have a new dresser, and we have the dresser and the nightstand tables that are beside the bed on either side. And I am super happy and super excited about this. This is one of the new purchases that I've been excited to share with you guys. So I'm just going to get all of the clothes that are out of the little chests moved over into the dresser. And then the little chests are going to go into Will, Jackson, Dom's bedroom. And they are going to be using them, and the ones that they're using now will be coming out of there, and we're actually going to be using those in a DIY, and we're not certain yet exactly what we're going to do, but we do have two things that we are trying to choose from as to what we plan to do with them. And right here, I'm peeling off these little stickers that were on every one of the drawers, and I didn't even notice them until just then when I was opening the drawer and had seen the sticker. So I went ahead and peeled those off, and it left some gunk, so I'm gonna have to get some goo gone or something like that to try to get that off of there. But yeah, I'm just gonna get all these clothes from the chest that I use and then the chest that my husband uses and get those tucked away here in the dresser. And then there is also going to be a little pile of things that needs to be hung up, and you guys will see me move those over to the bed, and then I do get those hung up.
Oh, pulling me closer, but don't waste your time. Don't have any time for all your empty lies. I used to think that you were only mine, but I was blinded by a shallow light. I'll call your friends, I'll let them know that I'm so done with the tragic boys. Tonight I'll get into my zone. I'll dance until the tears are gone. No time for bad love, bad love, bad love. I'm dancing all these tears away. No time for bad love, bad love, bad love. I'm dancing all these fears away. Don't need you.
So we're like 24 hours past the last clip. It's been a full day. I had to take my husband to Frankfurt because he was going to Indiana for the week. So we're just getting back and I've got to unpack, and there's quite a few things that I wanted to show you guys that we've got new in this past week. This past weekend. And so let me just bring you guys along with me. I've got a new hutch. As you guys can see, I've got new organizer drawers, if I can find them here. New organizers, we're gonna organize some things. Here's my pride and joy, you guys. After plenty of procrastination and plenty of which one I want the most, I ended up going with the original Cricut Maker, and I have been playing with it, as you guys can see here. I did go ahead and label some things. You guys, this mess, we're going to get to it. It's where we just got the new hutch put up. The baby broke one of the doors off of that little cabinet, so I think Josh and I are going to DIY that into a pantry. So, of course, you guys will be brought along for that, if that is, in fact, what we do. Anyway, so let me, I've got so much stuff here, I'm trying to not trip over anything. Okay, so, let me try to get a little closer. I have already been playing with my Cricut. As you guys can see, I've got my cream and sugar already labeled, and I've already labeled my laundry pods holder in the laundry room. I've got some clean dishes that needs to be put up right there. I've got organizing bowls, but these right here I usually use for just like meal prep. As you guys know, you all seen me use them in my videos. So, on top of all of this, the refrigerator needs to be cleaned out. This needs to be organized. This needs to be gotten out of here until we can get to DIY. I know that I'm going to have to make some more labels, so we will get to that eventually. Also, you guys, I've got all my camping stuff in. We was not able to go on the camping trip like what I was wanting to do for the simple fact that Josh had to go out of town. So, I've got all of my camping gear right here that's got to be gone through, unboxed, prepped, and ready to go for Friday. And yes, I'm still going to bring you guys along. And then right over here is luggage. We're going to get that took back and get all of that put away. So I'm going to get you guys put up on the tripod and we're going to get all this going.
Bad love, bad love, bad love. I'm dancing all these tears away. No time for bad love, bad love, bad love. I'm dancing all these tears away. Don't need you. I'm not sure what you're doing.
To be honest, there really wasn't as much dirty clothes as I thought that there was really going to be. I mean, you know, you take four kids, actually, from the ages of 18 down to 2, Isaiah, Wilder, Jackson, and Dominic, and you would think that there would be like a whole ton of dirty laundry, but there really was not that much. So I was really happy about that. But the boys, they had such a good time. We stayed at Homes to Suites by Hilton in Frankfurt, and it was an amazing hotel. They had a hot breakfast the next morning that was complimentary, and the pool was just amazing. We're actually thinking about having Will's 10th birthday party there, because they have a little party area outside of the pool that's actually connected to the pool, and the pool is indoors, but it's got this little area outside that has like the little light bulbs hanging down, and they have people out there and tables, and it's just amazing. So we are thinking about having Will's birthday party there. We are not certain yet, but it's looking like that's what's going to happen. Of course, we've got a few months to plan that. That's not till September. But anyway, you guys are also going to notice my bikini string hanging out of the back of my shirt. So when we decided to go down to the pool, I had no intentions of actually getting in the water. I was just looking at the kids play, but they ended up talking me into it. So I had no swimsuit on and got in my shorts and t-shirt and my original undergarments. And so all of that was wet and was needing to be washed. And so this is what I'm wearing in place of an actual bra, you guys. So that's what that's like that, just so that you know. Groceries on the way home from Frankfurt, and also forgot to place any kind of order to pick up on the way home. So I have an Instacart order coming, so I'm going to give you guys an Instacart grocery haul in just a few minutes when it gets here. I did do express, so that way it gets here a little bit quicker. because it is getting later in the afternoon. Yeah, it's getting later in the afternoon, so I've got to get started on some dinner. I'm going to make some steaks, and I'm going to make my spaghetti salad that I've shared on my channel before. And I know that you guys hear the kids, they're in the living room playing, and Dominic is yelling to the top of his little lungs, it sounds like. But anyway, and then I'm going to throw some more sides together. I'm not exactly sure what. I'm thinking maybe mashed potatoes. Jackson, of course, is asking for some sauerkraut. That baby's going to turn into sauerkraut and hot dogs. But so I need to get all this cleared off before we do anything else. That way I can give you guys the Instacart grocery haul when it gets here. So we're going to do this, take a pause from, which there's only like a few dishes left, but we're going to take a pause from that, do this, make sure this is done before Instacart gets here. So let's get this going. Okay, I wanted to show you guys my new mug. I do have a dad one coming in. This is from the Rae Dunn Artisan Collection by Magenta. And I'm so excited. This is the first Rae Dunn piece I've ever owned. I do have, like I said, a dad one coming that's got a black interior. So excited. This was a Mother Father's Day gift, and I'll tell you guys more about it later on, but love this cup. Since I don't have very many dishes, Dominic's over here throwing his toys around. But since I don't have very many dishes, I'm just going to let the water run while I wash them really quick, since it takes so long for the water to heat up anyway, and it will just be getting hot by the time that I get done with washing these anyway. I'm not going to fill the sink up. My pipes are ran really weird in my home, if you're new here. So I don't usually let the water run. I used to, but it was pointed out to me that that is wasteful. I don't do that anymore. So I'm just going to get these washed really quick and we're going to move on. Okay, you guys, so the Instacart has got here finally, and we're going to go ahead and get dinner started after we go through everything, because it's already 5 till 5 in the evening and my kids really need to get fed so they can get in the bed. Let's see, we've got spinach, we've got the white powdered donuts, oatmeal cream pies, strawberry shortcake rolls, the lemon drizzle baby bunts. We've got the 2% Fairlife milk because they were out of my whole milk. We've got chocolate milk. We've got maple and brown sugar for a quick breakfast of a morning. We've got strawberries and Fruit Loops. 2% milk. This is what Dominic drinks. I'm making spaghetti salad for dinner tonight. So we've got my zesty Robusto Italian dressing. We've got a red onion, a green pepper, a cucumber, green onions, sharp cheddar cheese. That's all for the spaghetti salad. I was also out of black ground pepper, so I grabbed some of that, or had them grab me some. A large ribeye. This is for dinner tonight. They only had one in stock, you guys. Believe it or not, with the price of groceries right now, they only had one ribeye in stock. So luckily, it was a very large one. This will feed 3 people. So, and Will and Jax will not eat steak of any kind, bless their hearts. So, I do have something that I'm going to fix for them. So, no big deal there. We've got sausage links. They was out of the patties. My family will eat these. They do like these. They prefer the patties, though. So, but they were out. We've got pork steak here. We've got 2 pizza with pepperoni Lunchables for Will and Jackson. So these are new. These are the Smucker's Uncrustables Uncured Pepperoni Roll-Ups. And because Will, Jackson, Isaiah all love pepperoni sandwiches, I thought that we would give these a try and hopefully they will be a hit with the boys. If so, that's going to be a new snack staple in my home. We've got Kentucky Soda L81. Or L8 is what we call them here. It's also called Kentucky Swamp Water. I'll get that in a second. You guys, be patient with me. It's been a very long day. Bottled, and all that good stuff. Just a couple of counties over from us. We pass it all the time. We pass it today, as a matter of fact, the L8-1 bottling company. Anyway, that's totally off subject. We've got 12 Mountain Dew. And then, of course, toilet paper.
We always need toilet paper, things. Anyway, so that is the Instacart Kroger grocery haul. And I was saying earlier that I did need to clean the refrigerator out, but because it has gotten late, I don't know if we're going to actually make it to that or not. I'm going to be lucky just to finish up the kitchen, probably, to be honest. But it was later in the day when we did finally get home from Frankfurt. But, and don't pay attention to that mess over there. That's all that camping stuff. I've still got to go through all of that. Anyhow, hopefully we'll get to that in this video. If not, we are still bringing you guys along with us when we go camping. So, yay for that. And that is this weekend for sure, you guys. So, let's get all this put away. Like I said, if we can't get to the refrigerator, we will eventually get to it at some point. Even if it's not in this video, we will get it cleaned out. And I will bring you guys along with me for that. But let's get all this put away and get dinner started. And while dinner is going, I also need to finish cleaning this kitchen up, which there's not much left to do in here. Mainly, it's just vacuuming the rest of the floor and mopping. And I'm hoping that we do get to organizing and printing our labels out for everything with the Cricut. If not, then... if not tonight, then we will do it in the morning, and I will just bring you guys along with me in the morning, and we'll film tomorrow, because I really do want to put that in this video for you guys. Other than that, let's get to cooking and finishing up in this kitchen. Just really quick, before we get to cooking, I just got you guys set on the tripod. This is all of my organizational, containers that I want to clean up. I did pull them out of the cabinets, the ones that were empty, pulled the chalkboard labels off of them that I did have on them. I want to print out labels for these, cereal and other things such as, you know, that goes into these. And so I need to get these cleaned out, cleaned up, and ready for labels and for food to go in them. So I'm going to try to get on to at least getting these washed. All of that there's washed, and all of that's been washed and cleaned and ready to go. It's just this mess right here, and then I've got a coffee cup right there that needs to be cleaned. So hopefully we'll get to all this tonight, but we may not, because like I said, it is getting late. As you can see, the sun's starting to go down. But anyway, okay, let's get to cooking so I can get my family fed and get the little ones ready for bed.
Try to make me fall, convince me it's true, but you didn't even have to try, 'cause you can see. again. Or maybe you will give me all the blame, but I'm moving on. I just have to make sure that you know.
So for dinner on this night, I'm making spaghetti salad, like I was saying earlier, and I'm making ribeye steaks and of course Jackson's sauerkraut and hot dogs, and then I'm making the one of the Sidekicks Bush's baked beans. My husband and kiddos love them, so that's what's for dinner tonight. My camera does go dead on me and I don't realize it, but it's a little later on at the end of cooking, but that's what we're having for dinner. And I just seasoned the steaks with a little bit of garlic powder, onion powder, salt and pepper, and that does it.
Okay, you guys, so it got really late last night after we cooked dinner. The camera actually ended up going dead on me right at the end of getting dinner cooked, as you guys seen that. But anyhow, we're on the next day. The boys wanted me to watch a movie with them last night after dinner, so I did that. Didn't get anything else filmed, didn't get anything else clean. So we're back on it again this morning. I wanted to show you guys this. I just got it in this morning. This is from the Red Barn Candle Company. It is apple cinnamon. And I cannot get it to focus. Okay, well, anyway. I did order it from Amazon. I'll link it. This is a dough bowl candle. And it's a 3-wick. You can get ones with a 5-wick. I think they even have jar candles. They've got stock different kinds of things. This one, like I said, is apple cinnamon, and it smells so good, you guys, so good. And I love this little thing. I seen this, and I was like, that would look so good on the mantle. Of course, I'll end up moving it into the kitchen once the candles burn out of it, and I am going to clean the bowl out and keep it. But this is soy wax, and it's 100%. All natural. It's made with essential oils and then real apple and cinnamon. So that's great. I love this and cannot wait to get it set up and lit. Of course, you guys know from my previous videos, if you've been with me for a while, my favorite kind of candle is made by the Candleberry Company. And my favorite scent is the Hot Maple Toddy. I think that it is just such a homey, warm scent. And if you've never tried Hot Maple Toddy or any Candleberry candle, I suggest look them up. You can buy them from Amazon. We've got local stores in my area that sells them, so I just go out and grab one. They are not cheap, though, and I don't buy them often, and I do burn them sparingly. I just don't have the money to burn through. It's like $30 a candle, so we do burn them sparingly. I'm going to show you guys the other Rae Dunn mug I got in the dad mug, so I'm going to show you guys that in just a moment. Here are the Rae Dunn mugs. The mom one is white with a pink interior, and the dad one looks the same except it has a black interior. And let's see, Rae Dunn, and this is the Artisan Collection by Magenta. I'm very happy and excited to have these mugs. Like I said, these are my first two Rae Dunn mugs ever. I've got, you know, the knockoff Rae Dunn mugs. I do like them, but I can't afford to spend $15, $20, $30, $40, $80. I seen some of them were dollars on a mug. Luckily I did get these on sale, a Memorial Day sale. They were discounted down. I got them for half price. I was very happy about that because originally they would have been way beyond my budget. So, yeah, not doing that. But I did find these, and they are a Mother's Day and Father's Day gift. Josh and I had talked about buying mom and dad mugs. Yes, we do have mom and dad mugs, but he knew that I had been wanting a Rae Dunn mug, and he told me that if I could find the mom and dad mugs, and they were not, you know, going to break the bank or whatever, that I could go ahead and get those, because he wanted his own as well. They're unique, and, you know, so I'm happy. I have my Rae Dunn. He has his. I'm happy. I don't have to go and, you know, spend a fortune buying the cookie jar or the little cream and sugar canisters. And, you know, I mean, for those that are able to do that, that's fantastic. But not everybody can, you know, and I'm one of those that, you know, cannot. So the ones that I do pick out, they kind of have a little bit of meaning for us, or they will serve a purpose other than just sitting and looking pretty. But, you know, like I said, for those of you that can get the whole Rae Dunn set, that's great. You know, if I could, I would, because I do love it. I think that it's beautiful. And, you know, maybe someday. But that day's not today. So, like I said, I've got plenty of the knockoffs, so I'm happy with that. But I'm very happy with these two pieces here. So, anyway, I also need to change. I need to change the date. You guys, I'm still stuck on Saturday, and it is June 1st, so, yeah, I need to change that. I may get to that. But, anyway, we need to go make some labels, because I need to get some labels put on a couple of containers so that I can get those filled up and put where they need to go and get some organization back into this kitchen. Organization has not been number one priority in this kitchen in a good minute. It seems like everything has been chaotic for a couple of months, because it has been. And so anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get you guys put back on the tripod and take you guys off of this. And we're going to go head to the bedroom, get the Cricut going, and get some labels printed. So, and like I said, I'm still a newbie at this. I'm still a rookie. So I'm still learning. I may not do this right the first couple times, but I have already done a couple trial runs. So far, so good.
Even if I try and try. nothing's ever enough. Even if I try and try too hard, tell me what to do, say anything.
Life got in the way yesterday whenever I was filming and I couldn't continue to film. I did get some more labels put where they needed to go. I also got some more printed that needs to be put in their right spot. And I will show you guys all of the labels that got put where they needed to go. I did not clean the refrigerator out because I wanted to bring you guys along with me. I did want to show you guys this, and I was going to film it, but because Isaiah went ahead and did this for me before I was able to get in here to help or to film or anything, we did move the hutch. Excuse me. I did like it over beside the refrigerator, but I, you know, thought it would look better here, and it does, I think. You guys let me know in the comments what you guys think. I think it looks better. So we just ran over to our local Family Dollar store. It's like literally a 2-minute walk from us. So we just ran over there and just got back. So I had to go pick up some syrup for dinner tonight because we're having breakfast for dinner because tomorrow we are leaving out our camping trip. So I wanted something that was going to be quick, easy, simple. And a quick cleanup tonight, so that way I can continue getting everything ready. And we are about to go through all of the camping equipment as well. So I need to balance the checkbook really quick, and then we'll get on to it. So. As you guys see here, I'm making up a new container for our over-the-counter medications. And as I'm doing this, I go through and I check all the expiration dates and what has expired, gets tossed, and which there's not a lot that does get tossed, but there was a few things. And I'm also making a mental note to make sure to replace those with current medications because you never know, you know. So I'm gonna get this all fixed up, and I think this will work out better for my family.
because the container is clear and it's labeled clearly, and you can actually see what's in there through the container itself. And so, you know, depending on where it ends up, you might not have to even pull the whole container down, as opposed to the blue one that I was using. You had to pull it down, you had to look through it, you couldn't see anything through it, of course. And so Dominic's still on it over here. But anyway, so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get this done, and I made the label, of course, with my Cricut. To get the refrigerator cleaned out before the end of the video, and I was so happy with it. I mean, it wasn't, you know, nasty or anything, but it did need cleaned. And so the doors were not that bad. I'll get to those eventually. And the freezer is not that bad. It just, the refrigerator itself, it gets hit daily, you know, at least once every hour by somebody. So it really did need to be cleaned up and cleaned out, and I got that done. Also, we're coming to the end of the video, you guys, and like I said at the beginning, I had a jam-packed video for you guys with a little bit of everything in it, and I feel like that's what you got in this video on this day. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think about the Hutch. Let me know what you think about everything, and I think that's got it till next time. Love y'all. Stay safe.
Only good times ahead. So let me put a smile upon your face.